1.
Download Scumbo's file. Paste script in mod folder. Test it works. Then remove the test file. Open its file in Sims 4 Studio. Snippet tuning, XML. Copy info, minus the very top line.
2.
In Sims 4 Studio, open your interaction. Remove object sim, if you have it. But keep interaction ID somewhere. Add snippet tuning. Snippet tuning, XML, paste. Data, enter a name resembling the guide. XML, copy the ID. In tuning ID, paste. Tweak numbers or follow the document. Remove strings you don't need. Paste your interaction ID in it. Done. We have an interaction that makes other Sims do an interaction and gives them a buff. Nice. Well, that was quite fun, wasn't it?
For more Pixie tips, don't forget to subscribe.